some pressure. Now they drop out of it. Set a fourth player late. Kyler Murray to throw. It's picked off. His first throw of the game intercepted by Vontae Dorsey. Dorsey inside the 10. And it'll be dropped inside the 5-yard line. 17-yard interception return. Bowman sends Ward in motion. Bowman looking. Middle of the end zone. Wide open is T.J. Vasher for the score. Just got the play away. Good pocket for Murray. Throws it. It's intercepted again. It's picked off. And it's Vontae Dorsey again. His second interception. Dorsey's still on his feet. And he'll be dropped at the 25. Vontae Dorsey brings a running element. But he's going to throw. It was set up to Henry. To the goal line. Touchdown. Sips one in there, and Calcaterra is rocked for the second time, and it's Vontae Dorsey who nailed him again. A whole lot tonight. We've got 12 minutes left in the half. Trying to set up the screen, Ward. This has been effective for the Red Raiders, and it is again down the sideline. Able to beat one man, DeLeon Ward, to the house. It's 45 off the screen, and Texas Tech will add to their lead. CeeDee Lamb is back deep. And it takes a bounce. Let's see. Let's see. I think that's going to go for the touchback. Let's see.
Well, they got it.
Give it to him, yeah.
Pitch to Ward. Plenty of running room. He's in for the touchdown. Red Raiders go back on top. They'll replace Jacob Hines for now. Here's Duffy. Throwing down the sideline, got a man, and it is caught, Antoine Wesley. And it's a catch, emphatically. Fourth and goal from a 4. Duffy throwing against his body, it's tipped, it's caught for the touchdown. Zach Austin makes the grab off the turf. They bring in Dawson Deaton, the left tackle, as a blocker, and Jet Duffy runs behind him for the score.